Welcome to MBBS Council. With NEET score cutoff, you can predict your college to get MBBS seat in a particular quota, such as All India quota or Gujarat State quota. But it will be difficult to predict your chance to get a particular medical college. In this video, we are going to see how to predict your chance to get a particular medical college with better accuracy based on your NEET rank using MBBS Council Android app. NEET rank cutoff for all reservation categories for all Indian medical colleges are available in MBBS Council app. If you have not installed the app, you can install it by clicking the link in the description below. If you need counselling guidance, call MBBS admission helpline number 044-4631-3330 for personal guidance. Let's begin. Let's start with last year Gujarat Government Medical College NEET rank cutoff. For EWS category, last year All India rank cutoff was 30,510. Gujarat State rank for that student was 1,033 and EWS category rank was 302. This means if your Gujarat State rank was less than 1,033 last year, you would have got MBBS seat in any one of the government medical college in Gujarat. Also, if your Gujarat EWS reservation category rank was below 300, you would have got Government College MBBS seat through Gujarat State Quota. After the Gujarat State Quota counselling registration, state merit list will be released by Gujarat State Counselling Authority. You can get your Gujarat State rank as well as your reservation category rank from the state merit list. For example, Agarwal Ayushi, highlighted in the merit list, secured Gujarat State rank 52 and EWS category rank 10. You can see the cutoff for Gujarat State quota in private colleges here. The EWS category rank cutoff last year was 1,357. If you remember, for government colleges, EWS rank cutoff was close to 300. So, if your EWS rank is less than 1,350 this year, you have good chance to get Gujarat State quota in private college this year. Category ranks do not vary much like NEET score every year. So, it gives better accuracy during the college prediction. You can see All India rank cutoff, state rank cutoff, community rank cutoff for all Gujarat medical colleges in MBBS Council app. You can see Santaba Medical College cutoff screen here. Here, SQ denotes state quota, GN denotes general category, and the last number denotes the counselling round. You should consider the second round cutoff as the final cutoff. So, 1,78,521 was the last All India rank cutoff, 6,946 was the Gujarat State rank cutoff, and 327 was the SC category rank cutoff. Category rank cutoff, as I said earlier, do not vary much every year. So, if your SC category rank this year is close to 325, then you have very good chance to get Santaba Medical College under SC reservation. You can also use the college predictor facility available in MBBS Council lab to get probable colleges you have chance to get for your All India rank. This brings us to the end of this video. If you have any doubts regarding counselling, comment below. See you in the next video.